Hazrat Abdullah bin Amr radiyallahu anhu reports that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "One of the mortal sins is a man's cursing his parents. It was inquired, 'How can a man curse his parents?' O Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, 'A man abuses the father of another man, who reciprocally abuses his father and mother.'" Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5973.